YouTube. We're live at twitch.tv/johnnyhonetvll. If you like the content, make sure you like and subscribe. We're gonna go back to free to play. Did a little pay to play, and it's okay. We're okay. The fishy muffins. It's good to go back and forth, get a little diversity in between your gameplay. Oh, that's a little sad, but what are you gonna do? I was about to buy another duck. Can't even lie with you. We're gonna lose the same exact way we lost last round. Unfortunate. No. Honestly? Hold on a second. Oh, another great summon build. I don't even think we've seen a horse or a cricket in either any of the in any of these shops. Giraffe. Ugh. 8-9 fish isn't going to be the biggest thing out in the field, that's for sure. Oh my god, man. Feels good to beat that guy. Serious? Now we got garlic though, so once garlic comes, you start dominating summoning teams, like early summoning teams. Dude, we've been tricked into the skunk a few times already. I think we just learn our lesson and kind of just not. I don't know what I want to put this on. Be completely honest. I think we could easily sell you. Let's get rid of this dream. Shit. Probably should rework your team there, buddy. It's an option. Two squirrels, but we're kind of in the middle of something right now. Giraffe is becoming lackluster. Oh wait, do they have two honeys? Let's go. I don't love that, but it is what it is. Probably should have took maybe the crocodile over the... I was about to be heated if his badger got my honey off. I would have been heated. Yeah, we got this one in the bag. All right. Melon armor. Freeze you for a unit. Oh, you know what? Oh, I take that back completely. Sorry, melon armor. I mean, for now. Holy shit. That was weird because it felt like we almost could have won that at one point. Looking too good. If we had a vert scaler or a horizontal scaler, I think we'd be in a lot better position. Oh, I'd be so pissed if I was that kid. Come on. That's hurt. Please give me one here, baby. Come on, give me one here. You dirtbag. Oh yeah, there's nowhere. Wait, no. Now let's play a few more. slippery bagels. Hold on to your bagels, boys. Oh no. Giraffe. Alright, this time we don't put all of our hope in the giraffe. Or in the ox. Ox parrot combo. No. Interesting team. Can't really do anything with that. Oh, that hurts. We're gonna tie him. Okay. Like that? Send both of it. I like your strat. I think we have no choice but to give in the temptation of the skunk. I think it was the skunk that lost before his binding. I mean, it's kind of late. But the swan's ability to... Feed us a little gold is a little useful. Oh, we got this one in the bag. There's no way we lose this one. Oh, if he had garlic? Okay, I'd be a little bit more comfortable, but... feeling good. Hell yeah. Honestly, both those seals would have been nice too, but you gotta stay focused. Draft's gotta go. I don't know what I'm thinking. Not much, obviously. Those coming in hot. You know what? I really don't believe in the dragon all that much. But a cat. Cat I can get behind. That's not lethal, was it? No, okay, cool. We are just... Oh, I would have loved a food that did health, but a melon will be so much better. Dude, this is like absurd. Honestly, a 9-9 buff, that's fucking grotesque. Oh, we're kind of pogging. I didn't want to jinx it, but. That's gonna smash through that, no problem. That sucks. I mean, that was a pretty well fleshed out run. I'm not even gonna lie. Hitting me too softy. Hi, guys.